Did you know that many BC Transit buses are equipped with bicycle racks? This enables you to combine your love of cycling with the convenience of BC Transit service to travel throughout your region. Once the bus has come to a complete stop, get the driver's attention and indicate that you wish to use the bike rack. Approach the front of the bus from the curbside. Position your bike between you and the rack, push in and squeeze the rack handle upwards, then lower the rack until it locks. Lift your bike onto the wheel slot so that the front and rear tires are correctly positioned with the front tire nearest the support arm as indicated on the rack. After the bike is in position, raise the support arm out and as high over the bike's front wheel as you can and lock it into place. After raising the support arm up and over the tire and removing all loose items such as water bottles and panniers, you should be ready to board the bus and pay your fare while your bike rides for free. Each bike rack holds two bikes. As a courtesy to other users, load the space closest to the front of the bus first and always allow other cyclists to unload their bikes before you load yours. If there is already a bike in the outside slot, a second bike can easily be loaded from the curbside. As the bus approaches your destination, please advise the driver one stop in advance that you wish to remove your bike. Remember to depart from the bus through the front doors. Approach the rack from the curbside or while directly in front of the bus. Next, raise the support arm off the tire. After the support arm is off, lift the bike out of the wheel well. Once the bike is out, if there are no other bikes in the rack, while supporting your bike with one hand, fold the bike rack back up to the locked position and move to the curbside as quickly as possible. Signal to the driver that you are clear of the bus and wait for the bus to pass for a clear view of the road before entering traffic. Bike racks on BC Transit buses make traveling greater distances throughout the regions just a few pedal strokes away and contribute to active and healthy living. For more information, please visit bctransit.com.